Oliver? Oliver?
Huh? Mom? Mom!
You've done so well to make it this far, Oliver.
Mom? Is this a dream?
You must listen to me now, Oliver. You have to go to him, to face him, And when you do, you'll learn the truth. Promise me, no matter how hard it is.
Him? Mom, who's him? Mom, what do you mean?
He's someone very important to both of us.
But who is he? And where do I have to go?
It's all right, sweetie. You're already on your way. Don't give up, Oliver. No matter how hard it gets.
Mom? Mom! What do you think?
Huh? Oh, that's trendy! You look proper sharp, Ollie boy!
Thank you.
pleasure to meet you, Your Majesty.
So it was you who delivered one's treasure back to one, hmm?
That's right.
Yes, Your Majesty. Hmm.
And you wish for a prize, hmm?
Go on, man. Ask him.
Come now, don't be shy.
Well, Your Majesty...
Out with it now!
We need your wand.
One's wand. Mine. Huh? What did you say?
Crikey!
That smell. Could it be?
That's right, you and your majesty. He's not from our world. He's the one whose power freed me from my prison.
What? You mean he broke his spell? This little boy?
Yes.
Do you understand what you're saying, Fairy? Once you defy him, there's no turning back.
I know, but...
But what precisely?
Well, you know, he might be able to...
It's not one's concern. You may not have the wand. Now be gone.
Does that mean no wand, Mr. Droopy?
Looks like it.
So how do we get the wand now?
Something wasn't quite right about our royal friend. Broken-hearted he is, or I'm broken-headed.
The king is? What are we waiting for? Let's go find the piece of heart he's missing.
Blimey, you don't need much encouragement, do you?
Thank you.